We live at 40 Belafonte's crib right now. Doing a real tough, touching down, reminiscing, drinking big than we used to.
Hey, look, you know I got my first gold album from these niggas, man. You know what I mean? JT, you know what I mean? TL, N2D. We all from the V-Town, man. Vallejo, California. If you run up, they just might do you. You smell me? And that's what we got to... I'm going to let you know off top. The Yay area, and especially Vallejo, got the hippest motherfucking clear folks of all times. This motherfucker, you can't tell him he ain't no brother. Trust that. You know what I mean? Even though he got Hispanic in him, you smell me? I'm just saying, though, this is just how the V-Town is, nigga. We got, and they hard, and they ain't no peanuts. And what I mean by that, they stick to the rules and regulations of the game. They stick to the script, trust that, in real life. Just as much as a brother would. Trust that. You know what
Mexicans,
I mean?
Filipinos, Samoans, whites,
that's what
Italians.
We grew up around. Blacks, is all, it's all
we
minorities.
We didn't know about all that, you know, putting each race in different categories. Man, we was just big one big pot of soup out there in Vallejo doing it tough. And you got 20, 30 rappers that came up and really did some. So
you know we ain't no peanuts, and you know we ain't no squares, because we the hippest niggas in the industry. If you need some game, come to Pimps R Us. Come to game. Come check us out. Come to the Pharmaceuticals. You know what I mean? For Stovetop Productions, heavy on the grind entertainment. Square dancers, trust that, nigga. If you don't think, nigga, this game involved, nigga, you got another thing coming, nigga. Because this is E40. And the motherfucking CLICK, nigga. You know what I mean? The click administration, man. You know what I smell me? Yeah, don't ever get it twitted, nigga. Yeah, trust that.
We've been drinking for years.
Yeah, nigga.
I threw up on Studio Tone's front porch.
All right, most of these
in 91, I threw up on Studio Tone's front porch.
Some of you rappers might have just started perking, like, probably within the past 5 years, then some might have been perking for many moons, right? But now I know, nigga, I ain't new to this shit, man. You know what I mean? Regardless of what, nigga, that's how I got the name E40, from drinking 940s a day on the turf. I had to slow all that shit down now that I'm, you know what I mean? I'm in my mid-30s, blood, so, you know what I mean? When I say blood, we say that out here on the, yeah, I ain't no gangbanger, none of that shit. You know what I mean? I'm just a turf titan. I'm just a turf hog from the soil block. So don't get it twitted, y'all. You know what I mean? But all my niggas in L.A., you know what I mean? All them niggas know what we about. It's love. And you know what I mean? We powwow. Your boys from up north, man. This E40 water, baby.
Slow down, Pimp Skillet. For real, for real. This E40 Belafonte. That's my new handle. And you're tuned in to rapmap.com, man. Yeah, stay focused, focus, Pimp Skillet. In real life. 100.
Yeah, this is E-Feezy. You know what I mean? Simmering and thawing. With N2D's More Than Money documentary. And we in the Hall of Game right here. You know what I mean? We got Gold Records here, Platinum right here. You know what I mean?
First E40 Platinum.
Yeah, that's the intermediate way. A lot of cats grew up on that.
Oh, boy. That brought me in the game.
Huh, see? Football players, basketball players, you know, baseball players, they all grew up on the 40 water. You know what I'm saying? I'm old enough to know better, but young enough to not care, man. You know what I mean? I'm a vet, but I spit like a youngster from the set. The game follows me. The game feeds off me. Without E40, it's like wine without grape. Without E40, it's like old folks without bingo. Follow me, Pimp. So over here, we got the old school Spice One shit. This my nigga. This my nigga to this day. He is one of the most vicious rappers to this day. Don't get it twisted. You know what I mean? We walk down here. Mr. Cole. Booty Call soundtrack, but just like I always say, this is one of my most innovative ones right here, because this one, when Johnny Z of N2D brought this over to my coffee table to me way back in, what was it, 93, I got this, and you know what I mean, it meant a lot to me, yo, you know what I'm saying, it's my first gold record. And man, I mean, you talking about smiles, Pimp Skillet. It's like the first time hearing your song on the radio. That's the kind of feeling I have with this, cause I'll trust that.
And you always gave back, N2D.
Always gave back. That's why, look at it. Look how many years it's been. Uh-huh.
That's right. You feel me? We ain't supposed to be friends, man.
We ain't supposed to.
Rappers don't stay as good friends for this many years.
It's
12 years.
That.
We still kicking.
Trust that, and it's real life too. I mean, you know, this man at my coffee table, man.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying?
With the shoes off, kicking.
You know what I'm
saying?
You
know what I mean?
Ain't nothing phony about E40. See, another thing about it is a nigga modest. I just seen them come and go. So you square dancers, all you niggas out there thinking, oh man, I'm the shit right now, nigga. That shit come and go, nigga. But if you stay modest, you're gonna be all right.